Hey guys, welcome back to a brand new video on my channel. Today I'll be playing some FIFA 21 Division Rivals. And this is my first FIFA video on my channel. So if you enjoy the video by the end, make sure to hit that like button. And if you're new, hit the subscribe button. You could always change your mind later. Enjoy.
My name is Derek Ray. And with me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is a division rivals match. This ought to be a terrific spectacle, Lee.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players how important it is to get off to a quick start here. Attack the game from the off, impose your game plan, and hopefully we get a good game.
Oh. A powerful effort, but he couldn't quite keep the shot down. This is how it looks for the home side. Alisson gets the nod in goal. David Alaba plays alongside Lucas Hernandez in central defence. And the idea is... Oh, he's given it! Penalty! And an opportunity now for them to jump in front. And in the event, just a talking to, but could easily have seen yellow.
Okay, penalty. And down the middle.
And that is when you need your goalkeeper. And a throw-in forthcoming.
I just missed the penalty.
Good pressure on high camera. Up the pitch.
Some players might tell
you they don't know about milestone appearances, but when it's your 200th appearance for a club, as it is for him, then I think you've got to accept the praise when it comes your way, Lee.
Well, he's one of those players that just turns up every week. He does his job, a piece of the furniture of this club. The fans absolutely love him.
He's been admonished by the referee. He's now got to walk something of a tightrope.
Yeah, he knows exactly where he stands. Look at the referee.
And the free kick from long range. He didn't miss by much, Lee.
No, I thought the ball would be coming into the box, but long range free kick, he's had a go.
Haaland. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? Bruno Fernandes. A goal in the early stages.
What a goal.
Precisely what they
There's
have been
a opener.
Goal for the visitor.
What then. A goal from Hummelson. Finesse shot. Back to back goals. Red.
Well,
red.
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 Red. Certainly a tricky call for the referee. He's gone for the yellow card, although there are those who would argue that was the denial of a clear goal-scoring opportunity.
I'd be one of those, Derek. I think he's very, very lucky.
My God, why did I put
that.
Top spin?
And the keeper took it cleanly. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. He's got to score.
Let's go.
And another one. Two quick goals. Will it turn out?
There's a goal to secure the other one.
Well, a second goal for them here.
Just securing the game. Just playing it. Just like, I'm trying to...
Serge Gnabry. Havertz. Excellent defending.
Too late for a pass.
Kimmich. Not showing good defensive judgment. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Well, it fizzled
Come
out.
On.
Excellent vision. Well read to ease the pressure. Karim Bellarabi. And return to Bellarabi.
Oh my God, I just packed to that guy. Bellarabi.
An incisive pass. Well, can they be creative from here? And in with a real chance. Splendid
Not
defending,
there.
And it needed to be.
I wanted it to go to Bruno Fernandes. Being a left back there, and then...
Karim Bellarabi.
Close over here.
It is to be a throw-in. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. Crossing possibilities. Well, body in the way. Kai Havertz. On to Haaland.
Possession given away, unfortunately. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. And room now out on the wing. Lo Celso. And now having a go. Able to get his body in the way. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Well, that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. Mbabu. And here's Benarabi. Kimmich. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. They will now make use of their substitute's bench. And over comes the corner. Haaland. Well, couldn't bend his run, and the flag went up.
As you can see, the visitors haven't had too much of the ball, but to their credit, they've been absolutely blistering on the counter-attack. They just sit back, hit you on the break, and it's really working for this team.
And snuffing out the danger. Oh, he's lost possession of the ball. You certainly can't fault them for trying as they keep the pressure
on.
Well, speculative. Worth an effort. Two goals down, why not?
Good flip.
He's given the ball away.
Ronaldo, great tackle.
Real danger.
Calvin Traore.
And the cross not quite imaginative enough.
It's a blocked one.
And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here.
Let's go to this also.
Now the attack fizzled out.
And I was
trying
to
do it. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Coman. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. And they'll be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball.
Come on.
And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here.
What?
Well, the outcome is a free kick here.
That's
well, no card, but
really
the referee making it clear next time there will be one shown. Haaland, but it can't get all the way through. Kai Havertz, and crossed in there. Well, no wonder he's got a smirk on his face. Good idea, but the execution lacking a little. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. Marcel Zabica. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. And there it is, the half-time whistle.
2-0. I'll take it.
The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Delightful pass.
What a chance.
Unable to take advantage of that developing situation. And it's gone behind for the corner. Played into the centre of the box. No nonsense clearance. Makes the move to the inside. Erling Haaland! Big chance!
What a save.
And danger still. And good pressure high up the pitch.
No. Get rid of it. A lovely
Adama.
Ball to Adama Traore.
It's well, a yellow card. Not too happy with the challenge and blows for a free kick.
Let's go for it.
Not messing around with that clearance. And the counter attack is on. Options available. Kai Havertz. Koeman. Chance to make a game of it here. Well, a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. Timo Werner.
Red card.
Now, was that the denial yes, of a clear a goal-scoring opportunity? And the referee has reached for a red card. The denial of a clear goal-scoring chance.
Yeah, it's been an awkward game for the referee today, but he's got that decision absolutely right.
Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore.
No. Lovely tackle.
They couldn't maintain possession.
Again, lovely tackle.
Werner. Not a very good challenge, and he skips past his man. Tremendous block. Crossing into the middle. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. Havertz. There to win it back. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. And there to intervene. Coman. Well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue. Strength. A good looking move. And a throw in it's going to be. Top class defending. Useful looking ball. Oh, it's cheeky. And unfortunate with that Chipley. Just over the top.
Oh, he's done everything right. He's gone over the keeper, but unfortunately he's gone over the bar as well.
And time for the change now. Alphonso Davies. Serge Gnabry. On and on he goes. Dembele. Excellent challenge. It is to be a throw-in.
Come on.
Splendid tackle and a throw-in coming up.
Come on, come on, turn. There the ball goes. Almost intercepted it, but...
Kai Havertz.
No.
The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Teammate in support. Just the clearance
lovely
that was needed.
I'm going to make this up.
Dembele. Havertz. And back with Dembele. Chance to reduce the arrears. Keeper did his job to begin with. Not a great pass. Played towards the back post. That's all they can conjure for now. Inside the last quarter of an hour. This might be ideal for the counter. Space afforded him. Dembele. And Dembele couldn't keep the ball. And room now out on the flank. Option chances.
He forfeited. So yeah, let's say that's the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and yeah.